got my ass all back onto the train to go back to LA. And everything right now, Danny's coming on over to pick a brother up in a minute. Yeah, I'm messing around for a little bit, and then I'm gonna get on the fucking train. I'm in a fucking beach house. All by myself, like bitch. I'm going here to all the fucking games. Let me live me alone. Let me fucking alone. In his house. I'm gonna get all the fucking games, then 64 games. Put it in my fucking suitcase. That's how I'm gonna do it. Sorry, Fluffy. I know you watching. I'm in your room, boy. Ah, live show in your room, Fluffy. Yeah. Just kidding. I'm gonna get out of here. It feels weird when Fluffy's not in here fluffing me. But, yeah, Facebook live show. What the hell are you doing in my room, boy? I do what the fuck I want in your room, boy. Oh, you know what happened in your room the other day. If you guys don't know what happened to Fluffy's room the other day, check out his new video on his YouTube channel, because something really weird happens at the very, 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 very end of Fluffy's new video. You gotta check it out, man. But, my homeboy Danny says he's gonna be here in about a little less than 10 minutes to come get me, to mess around a little bit, to take me down to the train station, heading on. Oh, shit. But, guys, the video I shot last night with Danny, some of the weirdest, funnest, craziest shit I think I have ever filmed is gonna be up later tonight. Be on the lookout for it. Crazy shit happens. I'm gonna say one little thing that happens in that video last night. That's to say, a person comes up to me, starts making out with my face, and licking the shit out of my fucking side of my face. So, other stuff happens too. But you're gonna have to see this video that's gonna come out later tonight. Hopefully I can get it up, because I have work, you know, the next, you know, 3 or 4 days in a row, or 3 days in a row, or what have you. Oh, no, what's up from Brazil? This is actually Fluffy Gamer's house right over here, man. Fluffy G! And he just left me alone in this motherfucker. Woo, woo! But guys, like I said, stay tuned for the upcoming video, coming up hopefully later tonight. It's got a picture of me and Danny on it and stuff. It gets crazy, boy! It gets fucking crazy! Hi, Brendan, watching you in the UK. Love you vlogs. Hey, love you too, man. Thank you guys so much for, you know, watching my videos and stuff. It really does, you know, mean a lot to me that you guys watch my stuff and like it. If you guys love weird, cringy, out and about, night in the life kind of videos, woo! Tonight's vlog that I'm going to be putting up is going to be fucking crazy! You're going to be like, holy shit, Brendan, what, you did that? You did that! You're gonna, when you watch this new video, you're gonna want to give me a fucking high five. I swear to fucking God. Hopefully. Big fan. It was called Big Fan from Snowy Ass Maine. Damn it! Thank you so much, man. Thank you so much for watching in. But guys, I gotta get going because Danny's coming to pick me up, taking to the train station. I just wanted to get this little quick Facebook live video in for you guys. So you two all hyped up for the video. I still have to go home and, you know, edit and everything and upload, but it's gonna be up tonight. I'm gonna try my goddamn best, because I have to be on the goddamn train for 2 or 3 hours to go on back to LA, go straight home and start editing this thing, because it's crazy. I get licked on the side of the, you know, on the side of my face and kissed. It's kind of weird, but other stuff happens too. Just stay tuned for it, and see you guys all later, live from the Fluffy G's house. Woo woo.